Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com and upphone.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when your iPhone won't turn on past the Apple logo.
When your iPhone is booting up, it is checking all the hardware and it's initializing software, and while that's happening, all you see on the screen is the Apple logo. Mm-hmm. If the process gets stuck somewhere along the way, the Apple logo gets stuck on the screen and nothing's happening. So unfortunately, a lot of the time, this is a pretty serious problem, mm-hmm. but sometimes we can get lucky. If you just replaced a part on your iPhone and now you're having this problem, it might be a good idea to try to reseat that part, or, you know, but if you haven't done that, the first step is to try to hard reset your iPhone.
Well, how do we hard reset our iPhone? Well, it depends on the iPhone that you have.
Okay. Why don't you take the 10 and I'll do the 7.
So I've got the 10 here. Yep. This process is the same for the 10S, 10R, and 10S Max, and the iPhone 8 and 8 Plus. So press and release the volume up button, then the volume down button, then press and hold the side button. Just keep holding.
Yep. Just keep holding. Don't give up until the Apple logo reappears on the screen.
Yeah.
Now, David's phone is on. Yours is going to shut off probably, and then the Apple logo will reappear. That's when you can let go. iPhone 7 to hard reset, hold the power button and the volume down button. iPhone 6 and earlier, 6S, the power button and the home button together until the Apple logo sort of flashes.
So my Apple logo is back on the screen. It took about 15 seconds. It can take as long as 25 seconds, 30 seconds. So just be patient. Keep holding the buttons.
Yep.
And it'll go eventually.
The next step in this process is really to try a DFU restore on your iPhone. Mm-hmm. DFU is the deepest type of restore that you can do. And it does fix a lot of problems that happen sometimes when you replace a part. And sometimes this is just a really deep software issue.
But before you put your iPhone in DFU mode, you want to back it up.
Which you can't do if it's stuck on the Apple logo.
Which you can't do if it's stuck on the Apple logo. So
it's a good idea to do, though.
Check out our DFU restore walkthrough guide, card above, description section below, the whole process.
Yeah.
It's pretty easy to do with our help.
Right. And so now we're sort of speeding into the warranty part. Check your warranty and the repair part, because a lot of the time this is a hardware problem.
Yep.
You can't do any software troubleshooting steps except for the restore and the hard reset, because there's literally nothing else you could do with the software on your iPhone.
Right. And unfortunately, if you went to a third party repair shop and then they gave you back your phone and it was broken, Apple's not going to help you out in that situation.
Right. Go back to that shop and shake your fist at them and demand that they fix it.
Right.
Sometimes it's just a matter of swapping out a part. And if you do go to the Apple store, maybe don't mention to them that you tried to fix it yourself and, I don't know what happened.
Yeah, if Apple catches you, though, what are they going to do?
They're going to tell you that there's nothing they could do to fix your phone. Mm-hmm. They might even call it a Frankenphone, like my lead genius used to call it. And they have the right to decline all warranty coverage. So that would happen a lot. People would come into the Apple store with a phone that could have been repaired, but they broke it. We'd look inside the phone, a part would be missing, screws would be missing, and we'd say, can't fix it. And they'd be like, okay, I'll just pay the $200 for a new phone or replacement model. And we wouldn't be able to do that either. So then they'd have to go and spend $700 at the time on a new phone.
Yeah, well, if you do need to get a new phone, we've got a great resource that'll help you out. Upphone's phone comparison tool. Mm-hmm. Every cell phone, every wireless carrier. While you're there, get a new plan, save some money on that too.
Absolutely.
So that's what to do when your iPhone won't turn on past the Apple logo. Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Leave us a comment down below with any other questions. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notifications bell for more great iPhone videos.